XTools Pro is one of the most popular extensions for ArcGIS desktop end users. In this video, we will demonstrate a practical example of using the XTools Pro Data Source Manager tool. Working with map documents and ArcGIS, sometimes you may need to move them between folders or use them on different computers. As a result, sometimes you may have to deal with broken links to data sources. In ArcMap, such layers are marked with red exclamation marks. Broken links to data sources can be fixed in ArcMap by changing data sources for each layer in the Layer Properties dialog. But this can be a real challenge if you have lots of layers with lost data sources in your map. This often happens when map documents are saved with absolute path names to data sources. Same goes for layers with valid data sources. If you need to change data sources to the new ones, you go the same way using the Layer Properties dialog. In order to address these issues and provide a better way to work with data sources in the maps, there is a Data Source Manager provided with XTools Pro. Data Source Manager is represented with a modern resizable dialog window with all map layers, menu, and options. Let's see functionality of Data Source Manager in action. Two main use cases will be demonstrated. First, let's fix all broken links in the map. For that, we use the Fix All option in the menu. Search for appropriate data sources begins. The search process can be stopped at any time, but we will wait till the end for our purpose. Found data sources automatically replace the invalid ones, and the layers are marked as changed. For each layer, there may be more than one candidate found. To see all found candidates, open the drop-down list. In the list, you can also see the original invalid data source. You can select any of the found candidates, but if the choice is wrong for some reason, this change can be undone with the reset button. Both fix and reset features can be applied to all invalid or changed data sources, only to the selected data sources, and to individual data sources. Lost and invalid data sources can not only be fixed automatically, but also changed manually, if required, when you know where the correct data sources are located. Next, let's consider the use case when all data sources are valid, but you need to change them to new data sources. We will demonstrate this on the example of the USA States layer. The data source is valid, but we need to redirect the layer to another data source representing only the state of Arkansas. We start search for the layer and wait for some time. After a while, we stop searching and select the required data source. We apply the change, pressing the OK button. Now we can see that the state boundaries are correct, but the rest of the layers represent all states, and we need to do the same operation for them. This can be accomplished with the Data Source Manager as well. Using the Apply To feature, we can apply one data source to many other layers. Here is how. Now all the layers should have the required data sources. Fixed or changed data sources can be saved to a file and then loaded from the saved file in order to save time in the next sessions. The Data Source Manager provides options that you can use to manage the search process. Let's open the Options dialog window. There are four options available. 1. Search Start Folder defines where the tool will start searching for datasets. This can be MXD document location, original data folder, or both. 2. Search Depth. Specify search depth in subfolders. The more levels you specify, the longer search process will take. 3. Search in Sibling folders. Here you can select whether you wish to search in Sibling folders. 4. Search in all folder connections. Select this option if you wish to search in all connected folders. Press the OK button in the lower right corner to save changes. You can also close the Data Source Manager window at any time. If there are any changes, you will be suggested to either save changes, close the dialog without saving changes, or cancel to get back to the dialog window. Data Source Manager addresses two issues frequently arising when working with map layers in ArcGIS. Fixing broken links to data sources resulting for example, from moving map documents with absolute path names to data sources, changing data sources for multiple map layers. XTools Pro is the number one productivity suite for ArcGIS community. Visit our website to learn more and try XTools Pro free for 14 days.